The first instant happened when everyone was in bed.
I'm
The world is
I hope you enjoyed Mary Ellen Spook, the true story of the Antigonish Fire Starter, written by Kenn Crawford and read by Veronica Giguere. If you have any comments or like to hear some other short stories, including the Parsec-nominated novel Dead Hunt, visit us online at www.kenncrawford.com. That's KennCrawford.com. And as always, my friends, thanks for listening.
Attention, everyone!
This is the podcast that does just one thing. One thing. One thing. It helps you turn your novel into a professional-sounding audiobook.